I will be filming for Das Werk, which is a side project of Centron, which is super exciting. I'm going to be in their video, hopefully. Hi, here's Kivana and welcome to this intro to the intro. So if you see me in the takes afterwards with really long red hair, that is because the video material was actually filmed this summer, but because of the and because of my wedding and everything that's going on and me working full-time as a software engineer and having two kids, I never got to edit the video material. But I really liked the video material. I filmed a lot over those couple of days and I just thought it would be interesting for you to see, maybe interesting, to see how I actually create my videos. That was just a pre-warning. The red hair is gone.
The first thing that I need to film, and I think I will probably do that tomorrow, either in the morning or in the afternoon, that is Friday, I need to refilm my takes for my Rosario. I made a video or wanted to make videos with her and I just didn't really feel the outfit and my dancing on that day. I think it was because I felt kind of uncomfortable where I was because there were a lot of like people running around and for some reason I didn't feel that day. So her video is actually online and I like my dancing in her video a lot better than in the takes that I did for like my video that I would be editing, because I filmed hers first where I still had more energy and I just felt better. But like I looked at my raw material and was like, nah, I can't upload that. I'm not happy at all. I debated for a long time, should I upload it, because I promised her that the video would be online on a certain date, but I just didn't want to upload a video that I'm not comfortable with. So that is the first thing that I need to refilm. No, it's the second thing. Actually, today is Thursday, before my like day work starts, I will be actually filming a lookbook video for you today because I got a brand cooperation, which is still really exciting for me because in the past I didn't have so many brand cooperations, and in the last couple of months I got 3 of them, so that was really, really exciting. And so today I will be filming for Marigold Shadow. Then on Sunday in the morning I got somebody to help me with a camera and I will be filming for Das Werk, which is a side project of Centron, which is super exciting. I'm going to be in their video, hopefully, if my video material turns out good enough. So then I will be in one of their videos, which is super fun and really exciting. I love working together with different bands. Big schedule ahead. But on Sunday evening, I want to put out the video of Mara Sari and me that I film on Friday. Because all the editing is done, I just need to replace like my raw material. So a lot of work to do. I will take you around and stop rambling now because I need to film the lookbook video. See you in my next take and I will have a bit of coffee before that. Isn't that mug noise? Flowers. You haven't seen that. I feel that my soul burns. So for some reason I decided to first film a TikTok and then kind of like go on with filming the lookbook video. I don't know. I'm really new to TikTok. I haven't really figured the app out, but I find it really fun. So I did that. Sorry. but I will go ahead and I'll start filming for the lookbook. If I can't finish before I need to go on doing my day work, then I will go ahead and film in the afternoon. So that's it. Let's do it. I did not know. So I just finished filming the lookbook video. I'm not sure how it turned out, to be honest. I hope it turned out okay. But I just felt really rushed in the end because I spent too much time filming the TikTok and then my like usual work came in the way that I obviously has priority over filming YouTube videos. So I needed to rush now. I hope it still turned out nice. Otherwise I have to redo it. I feel like I'm redoing a lot of videos these times. I feel like I'm not good at filming at the moment. Anyways, I need to get food soon and then like go do some actual work, not social media kind of stuff. See you later. When we hope for a sign of order,
could spin away, away. When we see what's across the border and we see the stakes, then we know the universe can't wait.
So it got really, really late and I need to be a bit quiet because everybody is sleeping now. The kids and my husband is probably still awake, but see, we have an au pair now and she's also already sleeping, so I need to be quiet. But I actually ended up making a mess again because I just randomly decided, okay, let's take again like more pictures and more TikTok videos. I really fall in love with the app. And now I need to clean up again, I guess, and get some food into my body and then go to sleep and tomorrow do it again, filming, working in my normal job, and then weekend. It's a lot, but it's really fun. I love or enjoy being so much in front of the camera again. It's really nice. So I don't think that I will like film more today, so see you tomorrow. Morning! So I need to start working now because I have meetings coming up. I'm in home office, so that's quite convenient. And afterwards I need to clean up the mess that I created with like yesterday's photos and video taking. And in the afternoon I really wanna try to get my takes for Romo Rosario out and do that. I hope it all works out. I actually plan to do like the takes for her in the morning, but yeah, I couldn't because I need to work and I have meetings. So that's it. I hope I finish take some this afternoon.
So?
Findest du das?
Ja, kann man machen.
So we are done, like done with filming and everything. I filmed for Mario Rosario and we filmed for Das Werk. I'm super happy, everything is in. And I actually managed to do everything with the help of my cameraman, which was really nice. I mean, it's nothing professional, it's just like my husband helping me. But yeah, I'm done. And we will go home now and have some food. And then I will look through the material. We also took some pictures with he took some pictures of me. I mean, I obviously still need a professional photographer here in Berlin, but anyways, they're gonna be a lot better than the selfie pictures I tried to take. See you later. So this was today's video. If you like my work, please consider supporting me on Patreon or Ko-fi. I'm currently saving up for getting a new photo camera because my old one is breaking down and I want to take nicer pictures also in at-home situations. I'm also still currently looking for photographers in Berlin to work with, but we don't know how this whole situation is gonna develop and how often we can still go out to meet other people and when not again. So I want to get a new photo camera for at home, saving up for that. If you want to support, please consider. The next videos will be different stuff again, so there will be a new dance video hopefully. And so if you're not into vlogs, then I'm sorry, but then you probably haven't watched until now. So see you in one of my next videos. Love you, bye!